Okay. Now we're in the last six. Whee!
Hello, Frisk. Alpha's upgraded my phone. I am having a lot of fun with the texting feature. Sans, check out this one.
Oh man, Tori. That's brutal.
I can't believe the Queen has returned. And also that she's a huge dork. You two are 2 feet away from each other. Why are you texting?
Worry not, Papyrus. We are texting for a good reason.
Why is that?
Well, because we're huge dorks.
Sans, please do not say that. You are not a dork. You are more of a bonehead.
Ha 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 ha! Wow! Those puns are even less funny coming from her.
Then why are you smiling?
It's a pity smile!
Frisk, do not feel left out. I have been writing messages to you as well. You still have my phone number after all this time, do you not?
Let me check that. Noticed you received a text from Toriel.
Damn it. Sans and Alphys are teaching me how to text. I am learning so much. For example, do you know what a smiley is? Please look at this.
It has horns.
Now turn your head to the left. It is a picture of me smiling at you. Can you see it? LOL. That stands for lots of laughter.
No, it stands for laugh out loud. Stupid goat lady.
Sincerely, Toriel. That's all for now. Maybe in the next room you will receive another. Frisk, how about you go look around before we all go? Seeing how many good friends you've made here, I am almost certain you must have made some more.
Okay, I already did that. Her texts are kind of long. Frisk, Tori was telling me how she made the scotch pie for you.
Oh, I should bake it for everyone sometime.
Uh-oh, that sounds really good. Cooking? Can I help? Wait a second! Can I help too?
Certainly. It would be fun to cook together.
On second thought, maybe I'll, order a pizza.
She must have heard how bad Papyrus is at cooking. Sorry, I don't have time to talk, Frisk. I'm supposed to be working right now.
But you aren't working!
I know, and it's taking all my concentration. Sorry, I don't have time to talk, Frisk. Okay, we already did that.
Oh boy.
So, Asgore, how about making me a member of the Royal Guard?
Well, Papyrus, now that the war is over, we might not need the Royal Guard anymore.
What? Then what was the point of the human's quest? They journeyed all that way, and I'm still not a member of the Royal Guard? Truly, this is the worst possible ending.
What was that?
I have no idea.
It seems like you really botched your quest, Frisk. But I, the Great Papyrus, will always be your friend.
No matter how hard you try to get rid of him.
Hey! That's true. Frisk, take a hike. Hiking is good for your bones.
We forgot to read that last part. Yeah, I kind of screwed up.
So, Alphys, what do you want to do now that we're all free? We have the whole world to explore now.
Well, of course I'm going to go out and... Now, I should be honest. I'm gonna stay inside and watch anime like a total loser! That's the spirit! Everyone, a celebration to being losers!
Papyrus has the right idea. Losing to Frisk is the best thing that ever happened to me. So I'm glad that we...
Huh? What is it, Asgore?
Oh, what's an... anime?
Oh my god!
Frisk, please, help me explain what anime is to Asgore.
You see, it's like a cartoon, but...
with swords!
So
it's like a cartoon, but with swords. Golly, that sounds neato. Where is this? Where can I see the anime?
Hold on, I think I have some on my phone. Here, look at this. That's the wrong... never mind.
Golly, were those two robots...
kissing?
Boy, technology sure is something, isn't it?
Yeah, it sure is.
I have a feeling that's Metaton's doing.
Hey, Alphys, do you think we can watch something with fighting next?
Oh, yeah, and then something with princesses.
Or fighting princesses!
I'll try to see if I can manage to find anything like that, Undyne.
Yay!
Undyne is so crazy.
Hey, Frisk, why don't you say hi to Napstablook?
Oh, tell them I said hi to.
Who's them?
Metaton.
Oh yeah, well, we kind of already did that. Are you sure we're supposed to talk to these guys last?
No, but I wanted to talk to Asriel before all the rest, so...
Frisk, you've got to tell me. Do you think Asgore and Toriel are, ever gonna get back together?
Eh, screw it, I'm an optimist.
Yeah, that's what I hope too. Just think about how cute they must have been together. It's quickly becoming my number one ship of all time. Hattori and Gori. My old boss and his ex-wife. That sounds a lot less cool all of a sudden.
Do people really ship in real life?
Yeah, I think they call it The Bachelor.
Oh yeah!
Such a stupid show.
On second thought, maybe I won't write fanfic of real people. I mean, isn't real life already the greatest fanfiction of all?
Real life is fiction! My life is a lie!
Sometimes it's not even worth pointing it out to you.
Sometimes.
Don't tell anyone I said that. Because I'm gonna post it online! I sure am excited to finally use the human internet. I bet they have all sorts of things Undyne and I can watch.
Oh man, we're gonna be able to watch anime online?
Of course, Undyne. What do you think we've been fighting for all along?
Yeah, what do you... Whoops.
Jinx, I knew you were gonna make that joke! Wait, Alphys, I didn't know you knew Sans. Well, I...
Doesn't everybody?
Who the hell is Sans? Who the heck is Sans? Tauriel? Hey, Frisk, why don't you go look for Metaton? He was here for a while, too, but he said he had to go somewhere.
Howdy, Frisk. Sorry about almost trying to take your soul. I feel very bad about it. I hope we can still be pals.
Hey, don't worry about it, Asgore! I think everybody's tried to kill Frisk at least once.
Sans hasn't!
Also, I'm pretty sure Papyrus doesn't know how to.
Oh, I see. In that case, I'm not sorry, Frisk.
Asgore, that's not what I meant!
Frisk, I just realized. Now that we aren't fighting each other, I can finally ask you, would you like a cup of tea? Would you like a cup of tea? Oh, well, actually, the cup I had is cold now, so you shouldn't have it. But I am so happy you said yes. As soon as I can, I will make some more for you. Then we can be great pals. Oh, Frisk, if you're not busy, on nice days, you should walk around and have a good time. That's important. I'm not sure why, though.
Okay, I think we're finally done with this. And if we're not, oh well, too bad.
Time to...
If you leave here, your adventure will really be over. Your friends will follow you out of the underground. Ready to go.
Wee pretty sunset.
Oh my.
Isn't it beautiful, everyone?
Wow, it's even better than on TV. Way better. Better than I ever imagined.
Frisk, you live with this? The sunlight is so nice, and the air is so fresh.
Wait till she gets to the water.
I really feel alive.
Hey, Sans! What's that giant ball?
We call that the sun, my friend.
That's the sun? Wowie! I can't believe I'm finally meeting the sun!
I could stand here and watch this for hours.
Yes, it is beautiful, is it not? But we should really think about what comes next.
Oh, right. Everyone, this is the beginning of a bright new future. An era of peace between humans and monsters. Hopefully they don't kill us when we get off the cliff. Frisk,
I have something to ask of you. Will you act as our ambassador to the humans?
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
Yeah! Frisk will be the best ambassador! And I, the Great Papyrus, will be the best mascot! I'll go make a good first impression!
Welp. Someone's gotta keep him from getting into trouble. See you guys.
Oh, Sans, you went the wrong way!
He teleports. Doesn't matter which way he goes. Man, do I have to do everything?
Papyrus, wait! Hey, Undyne, wait up!
Oops. Should I do something? Well, gotta go.
It seems that everyone is quite eager to set off. Frisk, you came from this world, right? So you must have a place to return to, do you not? What will you do now?
I will stay with you, because my home was eaten by the sun. I mean, if Papyrus can meet the sun...
Papyrus isn't actually gonna meet the sun. Don't take anything he says literally.
What does the papyrus mean?
It means... You know what, it's not worth it to explain it to you.
Okay. I will stay with you.
What?
What?
Frisk, you really are a funny child. If you had said that earlier, none of this would have happened. It is a good thing you took so long to change your mind. Hee hee hee. Well, I suppose, if you really do not have any other place to go, I will do my best to take care of you for as long as you need. All right. Now, come along. Everyone is waiting for us.
You guys are better than the humans that aren't in this game anyway. Or are they?
No, they're not.
Oh, okay. Credits! La 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 la. Ooh, yay, we get a... Our credits isn't an actual credits, it's a list of, monsters. Oh no, one of them's not yellow! We messed up! Dedicated yes, Matt. Spooky DJ, he's got a hat.
Papyrus has lived out his dream to drive in a car on a highway. And, Sans is here, too.
Hey, guys.
Sans, get back here! Your bicycle should not be faster than my car.
Semi-successful comedian and a fashion designer. The weird tree reindeer thing. Christmas display. Has his own seeing eye dog. That's funny. The dog couple with axes. I just noticed those axes have eyes. Mr. Dog found a loving owner and his neck is getting big. Well, the dog is still over there making dumb sand dogs. Alphys got critical damaged. Well, Aaron looks a little creeped out. By Temmie, reluctantly. Legendary janitor! Temmie is Temmie! Temmie Temp. Mad Dummy, changed name to Angry Dummy. Ah, that's a lot to read there. Hello, Metaton. Metaton's a box again. Oh look, it's Burger Pants in the background. What's Burger Pants doing there? Well, I guess Burger Pants got to be his own. Oh look, Temmie's in the audience! Encouraging Space Heater finally confesses what I don't! Candle in the world's largest birthday cake. Spider success with a new bakery. Use your imagination. I don't have one of those. What does it look like? Ow! What was that for?
Giving life its own meaning. Domineering glasses seller.
It's funny because he's an eyeball.
Shut up, Cletus. Street magician taking a well-deserved nap.
Didn't we put him to sleep? The amalgamates are living with their families. Oh, hey, Papyrus told the future! The king is trimming a bush in the shape of his smile! And Toriel has a school. So I guess maybe they got together? Back together or something?
They're not showing the lawsuit part where she sues him for being on the premises.
Oh. Really?
No, not really.
Oh, okay. Game's over. Oh no. No, 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 don't break, don't break.
Did you really think it was over?
I was kind of hoping.
Okay, Cletus, this is the part where you get to open up that door.
It is?
Yeah, oh, I'm not gonna try to do it.
Okay, what do I have to do?
Dodge.
What does that mean?
You'll know what it means. I mean, we haven't even done the special thanks yet. Ready? Let's end all of this for good.
Oh, I'm the heart thing. Ah! The credits are attacking me! Why are the credits attacking me? This is so wrong! Oh, this is pretty easy, though. Ah! I almost touched something. So I just gotta dodge all this. That's pretty easy. Oh, that's not fair. That's wrong. This is wrong. Aha. Did I fail it?
You can't hit one.
I can't hit one? What? That's insane! Okay. Ah. Then, does that mean I have to repeat the entire thing just to get another shot at this?
Yes, pretty much.
That is a horrible, horrible challenge. What in the... Why?! No! No! Darb! Okay, that wasn't that bad. Must dodge credits of evilness! You're moving too much! No! Help me! Ah! I messed up! No! That's a super long name! Help! Help! What's the point of these special things? I can barely read any of them! I'm too focused on dodging! I did not do well with that.
Didn't think you would.
Thanks to friends and family for supporting us. And Undertale team thanks you, the player, from the bottom of our hearts. Without you, all of this would be impossible. Good night!
But it's morning!
You can't know when you're playing it, much less when you beat it.
Okay. Ooh. Aw, she's giving us some pie. This game is happy end. Yay! The end. And now the music box plays. Well, that was a fun little game.
Yes, and it didn't have 12 million parts to it, thank God.
Wonder what we should play next.
I don't care, as long as it doesn't involve me.
Okay, then I shall play with Mr. Skeleton Egg.
You should probably stop saying his name.
Whose name, Mr. Skeleton Egg?
Yes, that.
Why?
Because of weird rumbling noises.
Ooh, doggy! Hello, Mr. Doggy Dog. Happy little doggy dog. What's the doggy doing? Okay. Anyway, why shouldn't I say Mr. Skeleton's egg's name?
I think you might be summoning him.
I didn't know he worked that way.
He doesn't really work in any way.
Mr. Skeleton Egg, Mr. Skeleton Egg, Mr. Skeleton Egg, what are you doing? I want to see Mr. Skeleton Egg, Mr. Skeleton Egg, Mr. Skeleton Egg, Mr. Skeleton Egg.
But you stupid...
What was that? Is that you, Mr. Skeleton?
I'm back!
Oh, what a cute sleepy doggy.